Hi, my name is Octavio Mendoza. I am from Ecuador, and this oral presentation is for my English class. In this occasion, I am going to talk about my soccer team, who is called Barcelona Sporting Club. Barcelona Sporting Club, mostly known as Barcelona, is an Ecuadorian sports club originally from the city of Guayaquil. Founded on May 1, 1925. His main discipline is football, in which he is part of Ecuador's Serie A since 1957, and since 1965 he is the only club that has played every season since the beginning of professionalism in 1957. It has the monumental stadium Isidro Romero Calvo, which has a capacity of 19,000 people. Barcelona was the first team to get two consecutive championships in Ecuadorian football. At the moment, it is the club with more achievements in the Ecuadorian soccer championship. Barcelona has the biggest fan in Ecuador, that it said to be around 60% of the population, making it the most popular team in the country and one of the teams with the most fans in the world. Thanks.